So it's all about safety with the croc.
So what? Okay, here I am. This is my big mouth.
You. So when we pull the croc out of the trap, we put top jaw ropes over here, and then we pull them out, and the crocodile will actually death roll. They'll roll over, they'll thrash around, and then they'll Exactly, that's it. Once they've got their mouth...
And you now, I can't open this now.
Once their mouth is bound up with that rope, that's when the jump team gets in position. So, oh, no, he's got me. Oh, that's what you don't want to happen. So then the jump team's ready. No, I'm not done yet.
Okay.
Now, when you jump on the crocodile, you wait for the perfect time, and then all of a sudden, you just go, bam, jump on the croc. It's usually thrashing around, so thrash around a bit.
Thrash around, bam, thrash like around,
that,
like this.
That, and then you got to hold them down. Hold them down, and then once they're secure... Then you can do all the science with them and then release them back into the wild.